smelly garbage bag from its container. Yes, but I lugged it to the curb and deposited it into the trash. And then you stood gazing about the neighborhood as if expecting something to happen. But nothing was happening. So I came back to my kitchen. And now you stand staring down at the bare blue garbage container. I'll have to go under the sink to get the garbage bags. Let me open the doors, let me see. Now where is that bag, box of garbage bags? Well, it's under there somewhere. Somewhere along with the Drano and the hundreds of other chemicals I long ago forgotten buying or what they're to be used for. But I do remember at the time buying them, hoping they would make my life easier. And now you obsess over the proper way to dispose of them. Let me sit down here at the table. Oh, just look at all of those colorful containers crowded together under the sink. Such pretty labels for lethal substances. Oh my, there's a large dead cockroach lying belly up, partially decomposed, its spindly legs pointing heavenward. Oh, you poor little creature. I feel sorry for you. What did you last dine out on? I bet it was this Drano. You didn't read the warning label on the back, did you? Oh, tell me, how long does it take a chemical to kill something? What does it taste like? Is it painful? I'm so lonely sitting here in my tiny kitchen. Oh, I can always fantasize about all the men in my life. Every man I come in contact with, I fall in love with immediately. And they want me. They want me, but they are silenced and subdued by my beauty and unable to tell me how much they desire me. There's a tall waiter at my favorite restaurant. Oh, thank you. He's so attentive. And then there's the postman who smiles at me with crooked teeth. Oh, and the slightly balding TV salesman who touched my arm when showing me a TV. And at the market, there's the Mexican butcher with a tattoo of Our Lady of Guadalupe on his chest. Never for a moment do you consider that they are merely doing their jobs, providing you with a service. They don't want me. is this warning label? Keep out of the reach of children. Danger of suffocation. I wonder what it would feel like to suffocate. Oh, the smell of plastic. Oh, I love the smell of plastic. You never were a very good swimmer. Couldn't hold your breath for any time at all.